It was supposed to be the king's latest conquest, but a bear captured the crown. 1962 US Open, Jack's first major, is the story of the 1962 US Open Golf Championship at Oakmont Country Club. It was a rivalry-defining battle between the undisputed king of golf, Arnold Palmer, and the sport's promising young rookie, Jack Nicklaus, held just outside of Palmer's hometown of Latrobe, Pennsylvania. This hour-long documentary in four segments is filled with unique archival footage, insightful interviews with Nicklaus and Palmer.
I happened to be the guy that came along and dethroned Arnold.
We knew then that Jack was going to be a good player, or a great player. We just didn't know how great.
And features a remarkable and heartfelt reunion as Jack and Arnold return to Oakmont after 50 years to celebrate the beginning of one of the greatest rivalries in sport. 1962 US Open, Jack's first major.